Tristar Pictures, Anchor Bay Entertainment, Jerry Bruckheimer Films, Scarface Productions, and DK.